Oh, Caspar, just who I was hoping to see. I have a tiny little request, if you have time to help me.
I'm always happy to help. What can I do for you?
That is exactly what I was hoping to hear. Would you mind coming along to my room?
Your room? Okay. This isn't what I had in mind.
Come on, a big strong guy like you. This is easy. Lift up the cabinet, please. I need to dust behind it.
There's still more to do. Why do you care so much about keeping this place clean? It's just a dorm room.
Were you raised in a stable? Leaving this place a mess wouldn't be fair to the next person who uses it. In fact, I think once we're done with this room, we should clean up your room as well.
Yeah, I don't think so. I have some actual training to do.
Oh, come to think of it, I have a date myself. The fella I'm seeing has quite a charming face, rich family, and I assume a tolerable personality.
Don't you get tired of spending time with all these guys who have tolerable personalities?
Oh, it gets tedious at times. You must listen to them talk, for one thing. But it's important for my future.
That's how I see my training. I guess it's pretty much the same thing.
I don't know if that's a comparison you really want to make.
Why not? Seems about right to me. Sure, I'm a noble, but I'm also a second son. I don't have anything coming to me. Why do you think I'm always training so much? I need to prove myself on the battlefield if I plan on making it anywhere in this world. I know you don't have noble status or wealth, so you're putting in the effort to marry well, right? See? Pretty much the same thing.
I suppose. It would be nice if everyone saw it that way. Well then, Caspar, I need to get ready for my date. Shall we both agree to work hard for our futures?
Absolutely. I just hope our efforts are worth it.